doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tots picking it up. Let's go.
We just got together to do this music, the more we became enveloped, we just developed a fellowship. Don't worry, there's no pretension, it's friendship. Me nemesis, it's so nemesis. Same for him, it's just me. You see the them, it's just images. So the shit is no gimmick. Blood in and blood out. When it's beef, you just gotta know when the blood in and blood out. If there's a problem, we solve it. We don't resolve it. It usually just evolves into one big brawl, and we all get involved in it. We should all get a merit. There's most beef we inherit. I'm wearing like a badge of honor, passing around and sharing. And let it go to whoever's holding the most current beef on their shoulders. And the soldiers got the facts and it's over. But tonight, we ain't coming here to beef with nobody. We came to party. Thanks, Cass is a Mr. Ferrari. So it's shady at the misad. Back in that ass, you was asking this all. What kind of a fucking position is this?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
No, I say I run it, cause I'm in control. Hypnotic, gonna see a couple shots of patrol. I ain't feeling nice, I get your eyes, okay. Party poppin', sorry, says she coming with me tonight. I ain't selling the lady, I ain't snapping and popping either. I'm bumping my head, or I'm just standing there watching. I'm a hustler, a hustle. You can tell that I'm paid, and I protect what I got. I'm in the house with my blade. Nigga, you first gon' get it. Okay, now maybe I'm silly, cause I want you to treat it. Yeah, I be on that shit. You should see when I'm starting, the flesh is supposed to be rotten. Push the bitch in me rolling. You can tell that I'm rolling. I'm just doing my thing. You know the units to gain. I got my crime, you shady with me. You front, you'll have to get me off your ass. I paid a lawsuit and laugh. It's not a big deal, it's nothing but some day.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15%